Does any daughter really know her father?
There are things I've done in my life, and I was always ready to face the consequences, to protect my family. My first priority is to protect the only one I have left.